Top stories we're following for you right now. A pardon hearing today for two people at the center of one of the country's most highly charged abuse trials of the 1980s. Gerald Amaralt and his sister, Cheryl LaFave Amaralt, convicted for allegedly abusing young children at their Fells Acres daycare school in Malden. Doubts have now been cast on the case because of evidence and how the children were questioned. Today, the governor's council is set to meet to consider a pardon for the Amaralts. That meeting gets underway at 1 this afternoon. A dramatic...